Hi everyone, on March 16th, Caesar Chi Academy is hosting our annual Women's Self-Defense Seminar. This is an event that we host every year in honor of the community and doing our part to make sure that everyone who participates feels like they're learning self-defense techniques that hopefully they never have to use. This year, we are donating all proceeds to the YWCA, Union County. It is an incredible organization, and I am here joined by Jennifer Reens, who is the Director of Marketing and Development for this incredible organization.
So we really appreciate you doing this for us. The YWCA Union County is the designated domestic violence agency in the county. We provide a comprehensive array of services for victims or survivors of domestic violence, everything from shelter to counseling, case management, court advocacy. We have a program for children, and we also have a family justice center. One in three and one in seven men, one in three women and one in seven men are affected by domestic violence in their lifetime. So this is very common. You probably know someone that's been impacted by domestic violence. You just may not be aware. And we also have a 24-hour hotline, and that is the best way to get help. It's 908-355-HELP-4357. And that is the way to reach out if someone's looking for help. The YWCA serves anywhere from 5,000 to 8,000 community members in a year. Last year, we served 8,828 people, which is the most that we've served in years, as long as I can remember. Our hotline took 4,300 calls. As you may know, the pandemic has been a devastating time for victims, especially early on when they were sheltered in place with their abuser and they could not reach out for help. And at first we saw a reduction of calls, and then as things began to open up, the calls just went crazy. And we're glad that we're here to help them. And like I said, in 2021, we helped as the most number of people that we've ever done before.
In this self-defense seminar, we're going to be focusing on really simple but effective techniques that anyone, especially from a beginner level, will be able to understand and, again, hopefully never have to use. But it's one of those things that it's better that you know and never have to be able to use it than never know at all. For this event, we're asking for a really simple $25 donation to participate in our Women's Self-Defense Seminar. You can register on our website, go to caesarchikarate.com, and you'll be able to register a spot there. And we're going to be expecting 50 participants in this event for an incredibly worthy cause. This is an event that we have done every year for the last 10 years, and we're super excited about continuing it for another year. Our host this year is an incredible martial artist. Her name is Jennifer Pittman, and I'm going to read to you her title. She is the Supervisory United States Probation Officer in New York City for over 14 years. Incredible martial artist, and she's going to be leading the event this year. So we're very excited to be having her join us as well. This is an event that we have done for the last 10 years, and for many of those years, it was a free event that we held for the community. Over the last 2 years, we decided to partner with the YWCA, mostly because of the incredible work and the important work that they do for women and for men of the county. Domestic violence is a very serious issue. Being a martial arts studio, it's something that's definitely on our radar, and we have not encountered another organization that does the incredible work that they do. So we're very, very excited to support them again.
If you want to know more about the YWCA Union County and our programs, you can go to our website, which is www.ywcauniontcounty.org. Very simple. And you can get more information about our programs, our hotline, and also you can donate through our website. So there's a Donate Now button on the top. And if you're unable to attend this event, but you want to support our programs, please feel free. We'd be most grateful.